The secondhand PC market is finally healing. This PC with a 1050 Ti was only $250, and this one with a 1080 was only $500. And this one I found in the garbage.